My name is Ludo Lefebvre. I always want to know what really my true ancestor was. And voilà, 23andMe came as a sponsor on my TV show.
So excited to do that.
It's so easy. Get the 23andMe kit, open it, spell in the tube, shake it, close it, put back in the box, mail it, and a few weeks after, you get the result. The report came. I was thinking I was 100% French. Guess what?
Oh putain.
I'm not.
I'm an imposter. Wow, that's crazy.
I am French, but not just French. I'm a little bit of a British. Long be to the Queen. Belgium. That's heavy. A little bit of Italian. Chef Ludo.
German.
I'm going to say about German. Very good. Yeah, I'm a German Shepherd.
So,
this season on Ludo à la Maison, we are going to explore the different dishes from my DNA. It's going to be fun. But don't forget, I'm French.
Welcome to Ludo à la Maison. Aujourd'hui, we are going to do a British cake.
What's the recipe? I forget.
Sticky toffee pudding. Never make a sticky.
Why we say pudding?
Pudding is dessert in British.
I know, it's complicated. Again, British, you know.
British Irish food is not really known for good food. I mean, in their culture, like long time ago, now definitely they have amazing chef now.
So today, I'm going to do a sticky toffee pudding. And it's a recipe from my dear friend, Nangela Larson. And she's an amazing cook and amazing baker. And today I'm going to do this cake from Nangela, and I tried this cake in her house in London. It was amazing. I don't know it's going to be here in California, probably not the same, but anyway.
First cake, I made the cake, a little bit nervous. It's like driving a new car, you know? When the time you have a new car, it's just, we learn it, you know? Same thing, new recipe, it's the first time, it's a little like a rookie, you know?
So first, we're going to put some water in a saucepan. Baking soda. We're going to bring to boil the water and the baking soda, and we're going to add our dates. I'm going to take off the seed. So I did my genetic test, and the result was interesting. 25% in my DNA. I'm British Irish.
So I really want to cook something from my heritage. So I asked Nangela to send me the recipe.
And now we're going to add the date. T'es prêt? Now we're going to do the batter for the cake. Unsalt butter. And make sure the butter is room temp. Whip. Slowly. Yeah. That's the molasses. Okay. Something I'm not used to cook with molasses. Molasses is more like really like British or American. In France, we just use a regular sugar. Now we're going to add the brown sugar, dark sugar. Dark brown sugar. Not brown, dark brown sugar. Comme ça, là. Voilà. Bon, maintenant, we're going to add our whole eggs, okay? You know what? I'm going to use a beautiful egg from Tiffany. So we're going to put the 3 eggs in the bowl. Voilà, no shell, okay, of course. I'm good already. Is it one by one? Great, one by one, make sure one by one, okay? Again. Okay, we're gonna mix, voilà. But it's a small egg, so I put 2 eggs because the egg is very small. So you see, voilà. Maintenant, we're gonna add the flour. And the baking powder. It's hard when you don't cook your recipe, you know what I mean? It's just, it's not easy, you know?
Yeah, I was a little lost doing the recipe because it was not very my comfortable zone.
We're going to add now the date and water. Voilà. Next, I'm going to butter the mold. Sorry, guys. Just so let's go. So we butter very well the mold. Okay. So now we're going to put the butter in the mold. Our batter is in the mold. We're going to put our cake at 350 Fahrenheit for 30 to 35 minutes. Voilà. So, we're going to make the toffee sauce. We're going to melt the butter. And we're going to add the molasses. So hard to work with molasses. When you wait, it's thick everywhere.
And we don't use molasses, so it's something new for me.
So now, the dark brown sugar.
When I move here, I realize we use molasses, corn syrup, different kind of sugar, dark sugar, light brown sugar.
So now, when the sugar is a little bit dissolved, we're going to add some heavy cream.
It was a lot of sugar. So my God, it could be so too sweet. I was thinking like somebody sabotaged me, like it was so weird.
Just want to try. Yeah, that's sweet, but not that sweet. Wow. Don't give that to your kid before the bed. Maybe not. But you can give that to your wife or your boyfriend or your husband. Make sure they don't sleep the night. With that, you don't sleep, trust me. Oh my God. Let's go check the cake. Ah! Nice. Nice cook. Perfect. I'll go here. So now we're going to do, we're going to take a fork and we're going to poke the cake.
Never see that before, to bake a cake, did some poke some roll after with the fork and after pour the sauce and the cake and beam the cake like that. It was pretty good, I really love it.
It absorbed everything. Genius. I'm so proud to be British and Irish. I mean, it's a great technique for doing a cake. So now we're going to let rest the cake 20 minutes. Okay, and after I'm going to cut it. Okay? Come back after the break. It's really my first British cake. I'm mettant tout petit peu de sauce là, just for like rest the cake to make beautiful. Big bear, un petit soldat. Put. Put. Tut, tut. Well, it's time to test the cake. I'm gonna put a little bit of whipped cream. Oh yeah. Mmm. Wow. Oh, the cake is so moist. To really test the date. But this flavor of the molasses and the dark brown sugar, it's wow. Very British, but love it. Yeah. Oh yeah, good job, Nigella. That's a great cake.